Hey, what kind of water is that? It's pitic water.
Split water.
Hey, what kind of suit is them? Split water. Hey, what kind of whip is that? Came in for it. Oh, you rockin' the bronze set. 40 pointers. And we changing wheels out like new joints. Where you ahead of yourself? You done ideas yourself. Can't give me headache. Pull up in a red Wraith. Need to be status. We so lavish.
I mean, you're gonna. My nigga, put up.
Alright, you guys, I promised I was gonna be back with a blog for y'all, and I am back. I got the classic Coca-Cola shirt on because it's like 30 degrees outside. I'm just playing, it ain't 30, it's low, below 100 degrees. Anyway, I'm here with you know who. Alright, guys, I'm gonna keep this blog real short. I'm sorry about that. The storage quit on me because this storage on this iPhone sucks. So, anyway, tell them what we're gonna do.
We're gonna go shoot the intro video for my YouTube channel because it's finally out.
Yeah, Brian's channel is finally out. I'm gonna put it right here, you guys. So y'all go, be sure to go over there and subscribe to his channel. So, if nothing else, we'll see you at our next destination. Guys, we're now arriving at the Kroger's now to turn in some money from the mystery jar. Now, I already did this before, but I wasn't able to record it. I think I came out there with like $50. So let's see what we get today. I'm hoping for at least $10 or $20. But
is there more or less money in there than what you had last time?
I doubt that shit. But anyway, let's go ahead and get in the Kroger's and get parked. You guys, we're now at the corn store machine for the dump our change. So we're gonna get cash for coins. Set that. And there we go. Let's see if we can get up this sucker. Probably ain't nothing in here though.
Okay. You want me to do a time lapse of it?
Yeah. Guys, we came up with $23.39. A little bit more than what I was expecting. I was expecting like maybe 10, 20 bucks, but it wasn't nothing really in here. So anyway, I'm done. So let's do it.
We're out of that
crazy Kroger. Y'all, everybody apparently likes the grocery shop on Saturday.
Stop. Your storage is low.
Boy, get your... Buy me another phone. Okay. Anyway, guys, what are we finna do now, Brandon?
I'm gonna let this car go by, and then there's a place. Let's go.
You playing with your gear shifters? What you doing?
I'm gonna go along LRB Road and see if there's a place we can find that we can do something, tear something up.
Like do some filming, y'all, so for his channel, so. Anyway, we'll see when we get to the next destination. Guys, we are driving down Cockwood Road in Keithville, Louisiana, and we're down.
I found a knife on my dash.
It seems legit.
Seems legit. I guess, hey, always carry a knife with you. You never know. And it'll stick.
What the?
It stuck in the air vent when I went to go put it down.
Oh, my God. Well, that's a nice neighborhood.
It really is.
Where are we at?
Yeah, see, Amanda PD. I'm going to turn around right there at that Amanda PD. I'm going to go turn on that Amanda PD and see what that's about.
I don't know where we are, dude. You're in the freaking... This is the boondocks. This is country feeling.
Right down in the boondocks.
Ain't nothing but the daggone fume.
No loitering. I hope these guys don't live here, but if they do, I'm sorry. And thank you guys for letting me use your driveway to turn around. 12275
Springridge. Okay.
Springridge, Texas Road. See, my aunt says she lives on there.
This no, turns into Texas.
I'm sorry, that's that Spring Ridge, Texas Road. That's she lives on state line.
Yeah, so we're in the country and
I saw this place called Amanda PD and I'm gonna turn down it and see what it's about. It's a dirt road though.
Dude, Brandon just went on a dirt road freaking up here scarring up his tires.
Yeah, I mean there's several houses.
Up here there's another one. Here it is. Oh.
Yeah, see, it's probably gonna end down there.
Gravel road.
If people ask, I'll just tell them I'm from Kansas and I don't know, you know. That land right there is for sale.
Yeah.
Got a house right there. Yeah, see, it's just gonna end right there, so I might as well just turn around. But yeah, if people ask, I'll just tell them I'm from Kansas, just looking like, yeah. We're just kind of driving around, you know, a couple college students, you know, just, yeah, see, it ends onto their driveway right there, so we're just going to turn around right here. Their garage is open, so they're probably home.
So, yep, we're just off-roading, y'all. So.
Oh, wow, there's a dog right there. Can I get it?
Yep, we're just off-roading.
Try to spin my tires right here. Oh, that was weak. Oh, I made a little bit of smoke. Here, let's try it again.
I'll do it from back cam. What the hell?
I left some marks.
That was nothing.
The mark of the celebrity.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's somebody right there.
Well, I don't know where we are. I think we're in Texas. Y'all know where that street is?
I mean, we are in Texas because this is the state line road.
I don't know.
There's the Texas state line road, though. I don't.
We're lost.
Oh, look at this guy taking some pictures. I'm gonna go straight for a little bit. See if there's.
Go. Brandon's gonna hit a donut with the celebrity, y'all. You ready? Somewhat kind of a donut.
Yeah. Someone cover that up so that way it don't look like. Yeah.
Somewhat kind of a donut.
Get my tag or whatever.
Yeah. Well, guys. We're back in Louisiana. Yes, we went basically into Texas.
Louisiana. Welcome to Louisiana right there. We're in Texas, so. And you can tell like we're like in like
semi. Just came from basically Bethany, Texas, and now we're gonna stop at this Love station to get some drinks and some snacks, because after all that we just did.
It'd be funny if I run into my
we need some drinks
up here. I almost said it'd be funny if I run into my ex up here. I better not.
Don't say that. Jesus, gas station is packed. Where are you gonna park?
Might have to park up here.
Well, park on a pump.
Park on a parking spot right here.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Might have enough.
Well, you can park over there.
Park right here.
Yeah, we're going to the casino, y'all. I'm just playing. We're not
going to the casino. If I hit the jackpot, hit me up. He's going to put my Instagram right here. Hit me up. I'll give you like $25.
Oh, okay, that's cheap. Okay, we're going in Lowe's. Brandon got some hard-boiled eggs. That sucks. And we got some drinks. And let me tell you, Lowe's, y'all need y'all butt whooped, man.
I need some salt on these things. Sorry, I got some salt in here. I don't.
You know,
Arby's and get a salt.
Tell them how much they charged us for these drinks.
$1.79.
Jesus Christ.
These right here.
And it's not together, y'all. Each.
My total came up to what? Like $4.09 or something like that?
That's because you bought those. But this right here, I just got this out here. $1.95.
Dude, my breath is gonna smell like egg.
$1.95, bro. You could have just went to Circle K and freaking got it for 80 cents. I'm not like you paying that much. You might as well go get the big one out of the store. But anyway, you guys, we're not going to pay no freaking $4 for no snacks. So I know it's a Walmart right up the street from here. So we're going to go to Walmart and get snacks out of there. So we'll see when you get there. Hold up. I don't know what just happened there. My phone just did some random stuff, but freaking, as you can see, there's the Walmart gas station. So over to Brandon's view over there is the Walmart. So Walmart. We're going to go out there and get some snacks. So
I might get a can of chew.
Yeah.
Snacks. And Brandon just lost it because he couldn't find his beef jerky.
I can't find the fucking beef jerky.
Y'all, look. If you ever need a snack, try Wheat Thins, bro. These things are a bomb.
And guess what? Beef jerky.
I don't know where would beef jerky be, bro. I'll go over there in a second. You found it? Guess I'm gonna get me some, where the cheese is, the originals at. Reduce fat.
Still 268, still, huh?
And it sounds like Brandon found his beef jerky, so we're gonna go over there and help Brandon with his beef jerky issue. These in your local Walmart, y'all. A Walmart basket. When's the last time you seen those? You know what? I'm gonna make use to it. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna make use to it. Let's do it. Brandon's over here looking for toilet paper. We can't make a toilet paper cord in this one. The walls are different. See how the walls are?
Yeah. They're a little too
thin. Yeah. Start making our own cereal.
Baby shark, do the
no.
Shut the fuck up.
This is why you don't. This is why you don't take Brandon to the store with you. Stop making that noise.
They are great.
This is why you don't take him to the store with you. I hear you.
Down there.
Bat bear.
Ah.
What is the difference?
That one's a 2X.
Look on the back of my shirt. Look right here.
Oh, there is no difference.
Oh my God. Then dirtied his car up out there in Bethany. So, you know what we're going to tilt it? We're going to do... We're gonna go over there. You can't really see it, but back over there behind that thrifty liquor is a Zips car wash. And we're gonna go over there and get this puppy clean. So, we know it's already a little dirty, but you know, you gotta ask Mr. Teeter that question. So.
What?
Yeah. Let's go to the car wash.
We're just gonna get the car clean, Zips car wash. Is it open?
Uh-huh. In that garage is open right there.
Let's see the wash options first.
Golly!
Yeah, 7 for the good, 10 for the better, 13 for the best, and 16 is the Mr. Zippy's Power Shine.
God, no! I guess we can do the $10 one?
Yeah.
Or do you want $16?
That's up to you. I mean,
that's too much freaking money, God, for a car wash.
Yeah, for I mean, the 13. All it is just like, that's just like a basic wash. That one gives you like
which one comes with triple foam?
$10. $10 and that comes with triple foam.
Give me $10. Hold up, woman.
All right.
Show the paper machine. Like recording shop tap the budget. Tap the
I just kind of get like bugs and shit on.
Oh,
here you go.
Huh? Roll these dang old windows up. Let's roll them up, roll them up, roll them up. All right, everything's good. We're covered up. Now, I don't know how to do this rail. All
right. You ever been to Zips before?
No, not to this one.
They're all about the same. You just got to pull up. Put it in neutral.
All right.
Foot off the pedal, hands off, wipers off, and here we go. All
right. This is the $10 wash.
Oh, no, where's my phone?
Oh. Okay.
Where's your phone? Where's
my phone? Right there.
Oh.
There. You recording?
Yeah, I'm going to record.
All right, let's go.
All righty, guys. So we're here at the car wash. Trevor bought me a car wash and everything like that, so... credit goes to him for the car wash and everything like that. So we're getting the Celebrity cleaned up. I know there's a lot of rust on it and everybody's like, it's useless to kind of clean the Celebrity if you got rust on it or whatever. And I'm like, well, I mean, it's worth it at least, you know, get all the rust and stuff off of it. So it'll put that new door seal to the test because I just put in a new door seal and it used to leak water, but it shouldn't leak water anymore, so we should be good.
Is this seriously triple hole?
One, two, and three. It's like we hit a unicorn. Here's the back window back there and everything like that. That's the octopus.
Pull up to the vacuum when you get done so we can see if it actually did a good job. But $10 gets you.
There's a leaf. There's a leaf right there. Yeah. Oh, here comes the water. Put that door seal in the
chair.
Nothing?
Just smell like Shamberry in there.
Mine leaks.
Mine's not leaking.
Yours isn't leaking?
Uh-oh.
Mine's leaking. It's leaking right there. Ah. You got water all right there and everything.
Shit.
Yours didn't leak at all?
Uh-oh.
I guess I did a good job on that. Oh. Tornado. 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 Hurricane. This tornado's for Kansas.
Oh, crap.
Well,
that
tells you how bad the door seal is on this side.
It just started leaking over here on this side a
little bit. It did start leaking?
Yeah.
A little bit? Yeah. That's how it was when it maybe like forced some stuff in it or whatever.
Think you gotta go?
It says wait, but...
it must be broken.
There it goes.
Alright guys, we're gonna pull over here and see what...
where's the vacuum? Oh, here's the vacuum.
Let's see what a job this thing did. Your door started leaking just a little bit.
Just a little bit on that side?
Yeah.
Well, that's better than that. That's better than what it was last time. Because last time, it actually started pissing water when I went through. I went through with Kayla.
Oh.
And
this side's pretty clean. The dryer, one thing I have to say, some dryers didn't do too well.
Does it still got the, yeah, see, it didn't come off. That's good.
That's the only thing I kind of have to say is some dryers didn't really do a good job. But.
Yeah. It didn't get like a lot of this right here though. I don't know if like that can come off or not, but.
I think that's rust.
It might be rust or dirt or something like that, but
yeah,
it didn't get a lot of this off.
Yeah, it got it a little clean. It's just, like I said, I think them dryers didn't do a really good job, but outside of that.
Yeah.
I'll grade this one a B. What would you grade it?
What's that?
What would you grade this one?
Rate the car wash?
Yeah.
I'll probably give it an 8. It did pretty good. It missed a couple spots. I showed the bug right there.
You give it an 8?
Yeah, didn't get the bug right there. So.
Speaking of that, question of the day. Which car wash is better? Rocket Fast or Zips Car Wash? Which one's better? Zips
or Rocket Fast.
Yep.
Well, all right, guys, we're back at my house. As we can see, you know, we got some good footage for Bradley. We're gonna see what we can work with, you know. I'm gonna try to help him set his YouTube channel up. Like I said, I'm gonna put it down here in the description, down here, so y'all can know. I want y'all to go subscribe to his channel, man. We need to get him up, cause he needs to be back on YouTube, man. He has another thing too. That while the YouTube is in process, if you guys want to see any of the other videos that me and him have done from his point of view, you can go on Facebook and type, is it Threeters Little Shop?
Yeah, I'll actually have those on my YouTube channel coming up. I'm gonna try to upload them to my phone tonight and see if I can download them to YouTube like that. They won't have a thumbnail, sadly, but as soon as I can figure out the thumbnail maker with my video editing processor, a bunch of my videos are gonna have thumbnails on them. But other than that, yeah, I'll be posting those to my YouTube channel and everything like that. So they should be up, if not tonight, then tomorrow. But if you guys do want to go follow my Facebook page, though, it is Threeters Little Shop, and I do post updates and everything on that and everything like that. And I'll have a something going on for the launch of my YouTube channel and everything like that when we get it completely done, like 100% completely done, not just it's here and then
yeah,
start piecing it together, but just go ahead and say it, you know. So I will have content on there, if not today, I'll definitely have it tomorrow.
Yeah. So y'all basically heard it. Be sure to go comment, like, subscribe, go follow Brandon. Well, he basically just gave all his social medias up except Instagram.
Oh, yeah, Instagram.
Snapchat?
I don't have... I know my Snapchat is Brandon_Teeter, if you guys want to do that. I don't know about my Instagram, though, because I don't remember my Instagram username.
It's Brandon Teeter.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, it is. Look at that.
And you already know my Instagram, drummerboy.trevor. It's the Instagram, my Snapchat. Is stupid name, Emoji Boy TP. Snapchat, you need to make it where I can change my name. But anyway, yep, this was our little adventure. So, if nothing else, peace and chicken grease.
You stupid.
Bye, y'all.
Grease. You stupid.